If you heard the press conference by the National Commissioner, which was held in Pretoria yesterday, he said that where there are acts of crime or where there's criminal activity, the police will move in regardless of where it is, whether it's a school, a hospital or a university. So in this instance, we actually don't have a choice. The university are here, the operations for today are under their control, and the university, they have their own chain of command. And so any other queries with regards to the police, you'd have to direct, you know, to them.